Alcohol is believed to be a factor in a crash in Calumet County where police say a woman ran her car into a pond.
It happened around 7 o'clock last night at the intersection of County Highways JJ and Double P in the town of Rantoul. Authorities say the 37-year-old Brilliant woman drove through a stop sign and eventually into the pond in about 5 feet of water. Crews arrived on the scene to find her swimming to shore. She was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.